Call it black magic if you want, but there's no denying the girls of Little Mix have put a spell on us. Welcome to MsMojo, and today we're counting down our picks for the top 10 best Little Mix songs. Before we begin, we publish new videos every day, so be sure to subscribe for more great content. For this list, we're only considering songs that were album releases, so unfortunately Cannonball doesn't count, since it was their song from The X Factor. Witness,
still a little bit of your face.
Number 10, Love Me Like You. Getting over an ex is never an easy thing to do, and this song does a great job of capturing that sense of despair and heartache. Even though the song is not about being able to get over a past lover, they keep it light and the tune still has a playful doo-wop sound. As a throwback to 1960s Motown, the song received positive reviews from critics, who compared them to girl groups like the Supremes. Funny enough, the original version of the song wasn't exactly family-friendly, with love substituted for another word we can't say here, but we're sure you can figure it out. Can't love me like you. Does he tell you he loves you when you least expect it? Number 9, DNA. Does he flutter in your heart when he kisses your neck? As the group's second single, DNA proved these ladies weren't messing around. With a harder, more electropop sound than their other songs, this single focused on finding the guy with the perfect DNA that makes him irresistible. Throughout the lyrics, they extend the scientific metaphors to sing about a guy who's the Y to their ex, with a kiss that contaminates their lips. The girls' vocals are soaring as they belt the high notes, and blend together wonderfully in the harmony-heavy chorus. The song charted as number 3 on the UK singles chart, making it their third consecutive top 3 hit. Number 8, Touch. This dance pop song is the perfect anthem for a night out with your girls. With a catchy, dancehall-infused chorus, this track served as the second single from the group's album Glory Days. The colorful music video features some of their best choreography yet, which also included some risque fashion choices that made headlines, including a pink hoodie with a nude corset worn by Perry Edwards. A remix version featuring American rapper Kid Ink was released in February 2017, and this track also became the group's 10th top 10 single in the UK. Number 7, Hair featuring Sean Paul. Song from South Pacific goes, sometimes it's best to just wash that man right out of your hair. Hair takes the same idea, as the girls sing about the need to rid themselves of the memory of their exes. It's a cute idea made awesome by their strong vocals, belting out the need to peroxide him right out. A fun tongue-in-cheek approach to bleaching someone out of your memory. This high-octane jam is playful enough to make you forget about the duds in your life. Clearly the message resonated with fans, as the video reached over 150 million views on YouTube, and won them a nomination for Best British Video at the 2017 Brit Awards. Number 6, Salute. A girl group is only as good as their best girl power anthem, and Little Mix shows that they're one of the best out there with this tune. As a call to action for all of the ladies, the song's lyrics empower young women to show off how strong they are and to not take crap from anyone. The sound of the anthem, and its corresponding video, have a militaristic edge to them, which shows that they mean business. It earned the group another spot on the top 10 charts in both the UK and Scotland, becoming their 6th song to do so. And you kiss me on the dance. Number 5, Secret Love Song featuring Jason Derulo. Told from two perspectives, this Romeo and Juliet inspired ballad tells the story of a couple who's forbidden to be together. The women take turns singing from the perspective of the girl in the relationship, with Derulo voicing the guy's point of view. Their words and lyrics are full of longing and heartache, which gives the song a full sound and heartfelt quality. Everyone brings their A-game when it comes to the soaring vocals, and Jason's voice complements the ladies nicely. It's no wonder it went platinum in the UK, selling over 400,000 units. Number 4. Move. Hey baby, tell me your name. No Boss Chick has time for a guy who plays it too cool. And that's exactly the message Little Mix wants to get across in this jam. Tired of guys who won't dance at the club and play too many games, the ladies demand that their dance partner get his act together. As the lead single of their second album, it takes the group in a new direction, propelled by the bass synth on the track. It's a bouncy and danceable song, designed to get anyone grooving on the dance floor. Number 3. Wings. As the first official single from the group's debut album, Wings provided the ladies of Little Mix something that would stand out from other pop acts. It more than did its job by giving the girls a track that's both upbeat and inspirational, as they sing about not letting anyone hurt them or letting failure stand in their way. They're self-assured and confident, bringing a swagger to the sound that's undeniable. The Fierce track landed them the number one spot on the charts in the UK, went triple platinum in Australia, and remains one of their most successful singles. This is a shout out to my ex. Number 2. Shout out to my ex. You really don't want to cross the women of Little Mix. Reportedly written about Perry's ex Zayn Malik of One Direction fame, the song is scathingly honest about getting over a worthless guy. With lyrics like "hope she's getting better sex," these girls are bitter but bold in saying bye. Even though it does land some good jabs about the guy in question, it's really more about coming out stronger on the other side of the relationship, and not allowing negative feelings of the past to hold them back. There's a striking balance of strength and vulnerability in their vocals that make it one of their best efforts to date. Before we unveil our number one pick, here are a few honorable mentions. No, no, no. They can rip you, bring you down, down through the size. But they will never get to the heart you hold inside. Who got the power? Number 1. Black Magic. In this case, their biggest single to date happens to be their best. Playful and cute, the girls sing about using black magic to get their crush's attention. There's something so carefree about their vocal performance on the track that makes it the perfect song to blast on your speakers. The dance pop jam received awesome reviews for its 80s-inspired sound, and silenced their critics, with Matt Bagwell of the Huffington Post hailing it as one of the best pop releases of 2015. It became their second number one on the UK charts, as well as their highest charting single on the Billboard Hot 100. Do you agree with our picks? Check out these other great clips from MsMojo and subscribe for new videos every day.